This is a great tragedy that so many farmers are committing suicide. It is not an inter-party issue. All parties in the house and outside must use their wisdom, knowledge and experience to find credible solutions to this.